So recently I've been filming a lot with my camera. One of the main problems that I encounter is always focus. My camera has this LED screen, right? It's fine, but it's stuck to the camera. And this leads to my videos being out of focus. And I don't want to invest $100 into an external monitor. So I took to YouTube and they gave me a solution to use my phone as an external monitor. But there are some things that I need to buy first. And it just came. So I got an Amazon order. I got an HDMI video converter and a dongle. It's a camera mount to mount my phone onto the camera. And all I need is an HDMI to an HDMI mini in order to get the video from my camera to my phone. I gotta do this a little bit quickly, but I got the HDMI wire. Okay, it looks thick enough. Oh my gosh. Yes. Did it fit? Yes, I heard a snap. Oh my golly. So let's put it together and hope this works. And the link for all this stuff will be in the description with my Amazon affiliate link. Here's the HDMI video capture. There's an input where the HDMI cord goes in, and then an output where this comes in handy. This is a dongle that connects from the video capture to my phone. So you just plug this in here. You put this on top. I put a little gaff tape on the HDMI video capture. So then I put this up here. And then you take the HDMI wire and you plug it in here. Then you take your phone or whatever display you have. You need to download an app. The app is called USB Camera or USB Camera Pro. I bought the Pro one because I had free money. So then you plug it in like this. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yo, it works. Let's go. All right, cool. So this works and you can access all the stuff. Basically, this monitor turns off and your phone becomes a monitor. So this is what it looks like. It's kind of big, but I mean, this is cool. This is kind of cool. Yeah, thanks for watching. So to make this happen, I had HDMI.
Late in the night.